Round one goes to the Blazing Fingers. Close game. You got to keep your eyes on these guys. They're all over the place. We're gonna this again. This is a 3 out of 5. So watch the matches. We have a ton of time to go here. Good luck, guys. Round two is about to start as soon as they ready up. Round two goes to the Blazing Finger. Now, Saria Song is not out of the mix yet. Next map is going to be Marsh of Oblivion. This is going to be Saria Song's last shot at this, but guys, keep in mind, even Pornography, back when we started GWC last year, they lost their first two matches. It's anybody's game at this point. We're going to keep our hopes up. Everybody, good luck, and match three is about to start momentarily. Game over. Saria Song put up one heck of a fight. This was an intense final match. However, the Blazing Finger just won the final match. Congratulations, guys. Seraph Singer, you're going to go ahead and take your team on to fight the Devs, which is the match that's actually going to happen next. So, Jorge, you guys are going to be sitting in the lobby for a little bit. Keep your hands warm. You're going to be fighting Pornography in the final match to find out who's going to be the true contender to head on over to Korea for the GWC. So they're going to jump out into the lobby. Seraph Singer, keep your team put. We're going to be fighting the devs, and the devs will be showing up in the room momentarily. GG, everybody. First match goes to Saria Song. Good luck in round two, KOG. Saria Song, you better bring the heat. It looks like KOG got off to a slow start on that first match, but they brought it back. And they're going to be a little warm coming into the second match, so we're going to see how this starts off. Congratulations to Saria Song for taking the bonus match against the KOG dev team. Thank you so much, KOG, and everybody thank them for showing up today. This is an absolute blast and a first time for NAGC. Thank you so much, guys. Congrats to Saria Song, and coming up next, we're going to have the final round of the Blazing Finger versus Pornography. Stay tuned. With a close first round, Pornography takes the first win. Round two, pornography. Enough said. Sorry, guys. Tough fight. One more match left. This is the... If pornography takes this next match, they are going to remain champions of NAGC and head off to Korea for 2011 GWC. Now, the Blazing Finger is not out of this yet. Good luck, guys, and have fun. Blazing Finger brought a well-fought three rounds into the final match of Who Made Who. Thank you, guys. We appreciate the challenge. Pornography, you're going to Korea. Again. We had an awesome time today, guys. We appreciate everyone who participated in the tournament. Thank you again, KOG, for bringing a amazingly fun match to NAGC. Swooper, hi, Mom. Don't ever say that I didn't do anything for you. Again. Anyway, guys, we're going to close up this round of NAGC's tournament session with Who Made Who, closing out with the still reigning champions, Pornography. Thanks again, guys.